You wanna go for a headshot or what?
Thank you. had to resort to cannibalism in order to stay alive.
Thank you. Don't tell me what I should do. Take your little motherfucking face text and ram it up your butt is what I'm gonna do. An eye for an eye, it's a tooth for a tooth, it's a hand for a hand, and an arm for an arm. Oh, you got in here, Santa Claus. I see something. You betcha. I see something.
Somebody's little puppy dog, are you, motherfucker? This way. Little Alfredo does this, he does that.
You just tell him what to do, he does it, huh?
He cleans and he does housework.
Here, we got a little pretty one here.
I liked you a long time ago, you know that.
I don't like eating no. Eating garbage. Is it soup yet?
Thank you. Yeah, it looked like a classic gangland hit.
Shot?
No. You don't shoot a blabbermouth. You make him bleed, make him suffer. Clausen's tongue was cut out. He was castrated and his penis stuffed into his mouth.
Across the duodenum, and the interior wall was ripped open.
This man ate till he burst?
He didn't really burst, not all the way. He was hemorrhaging internally, and there was a hematoma in the rectus and the transverse abdominis muscles.
So he did die by eating?
Yes and no.
What about these bruises up here?
No, I haven't figured that out yet.
Gun pressed against his head?
Pressed hard enough, sure.
Yeah. Marks from the front sight flush with the muzzle. Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a homicide.
Bound, right arm was left free, he was handed the butcher's knife.
Sit back and observe what happens when an intensely hot needle penetrates the lens of one of the most beautiful eyes in the world. The needle point will pass through the lens with very little difficulty. The heat will cauterize and seal the wound. However, the instrument will continue to transfer heat to the fluid in the eyeball. The fluid comes to a boil and the eyeball itself explodes. We'll be right back.
I hate being around stiff. Ever since they made me kiss my grandmother at the funeral.